Eyelids split at sunrise. Morning breaks like splatter paint. Wipe the dust from my eyes. I must have left before morning came. Flashes of the night come rushing in a stampede of misbehaviors. Just a sophomore.
Conditions 249.59.
Counting the seconds.
Yeah, the guy says that.
a great day out there. I don't think you can ask for any better conditions than this. Best way to end the series, true downwind paddling, and we had an absolute jaw, eh? Being out there with Hank, you know, he was in front and then we were in front and he was in front, just racing next to him, it's honestly a privilege to be down here. So yeah, we left everything and we're good out there. I'm tired now, but great day out there. Well done to Brett for hanging in there till the end. It's a good race.
Excellent. Well done.
Thanks, buddy.
Well done, Hank. Second today, but within seconds of the leaders. 50k, surreal waterman.
Oh, fantastic day out, Angus. For the last minute decision to come and join in, and I'm so stoked I did. And well done to Brett and Ross for taking the win. And yeah, thanks for keeping the series and this awesome race going. And it's something that everybody should at least try and participate in. It's a great, great race, great part of the coast to race, and I'm happy to be here, happy to get to the finish. Now I'm ready for a beer and some curry.
Excellent. Thanks for being here.
Hey, thank you.
So send me back a thousand days, that first night at your place, and tell me how it ends.